Dyspnea is a medical term that refers to difficult or labored breathing. It's common in patients with chronic lung diseases, which means that as medical professionals, we need an efficient way to evaluate these patients. One quick and effective way to do so is by using the Modified Borg Dyspnea Scale. And that is exactly what we are going to talk about in this video by covering the medical definition and providing a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. So, what is the Modified Borg Dyspnea Scale? It's a numerical scale that ranges from 0 to 10 that is used to measure the severity of dyspnea as perceived by the patient. It can serve as a fast and easy way to evaluate a patient's level of dyspnea at any given time. This can be extremely useful in patients with chronic respiratory conditions, especially those with COPD. The scale itself looks like this. As previously mentioned, it ranges from 0 to 10, with 10 being the worst amount of dyspnea that is possible, and 0 being no dyspnea at all. To perform the test, all you have to do is ask one simple question to the patient, which is, on a scale of 0 to 10, how hard is it for you to breathe right now? Then listen to their response and document the findings in their medical record. Over time, you can start to notice patterns of the patient's perceived level of dyspnea that may or may not correlate with the care and treatment methods that they are receiving. Keep in mind that this scale is subjective patient data, not objective, which means that it is not measurable. It relies on the patient's feelings and perceptions that can change at any given time. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.